Welcome to Tricks for Picks, a webinar based on trying to teach your dog how to take really cute photos. Consider giving yourself plenty of time. Don't go out there and go, okay, I'm gonna get this photo right now and it's gonna be super easy and it'll be done in a shot. No, make sure you give yourself like double the time. So we wanna make sure that we teach our dogs how to be happy, have really great posture. We want to maybe control their mouths. The big thing is make sure you train this, especially with the props you want to use prior to your photo shoot, and add your distance in just like we did with our stays. So let's go ahead, take a look at that video. So tips, slow mechanics, because it's a calm, slow behavior. So I don't want to jazz my dog up during this. I'm going to pretend I'm in slow motion. So I'm going to reward my dog slowly, delivering those treats slowly. And the last behavior I want to talk about today is one of my favorite behaviors. It's a hug. It's so sweet.